dé bhór methe an chuineúis legus feidirráil seach den eilemithe agus tamar mu a chlás an nuh am outside the house today because, well, de tháinig an cuach seach an nuhin agus cheapas féidir nar a bhéin a caintliomh go méad agus nach an cuach a gcuach agus gan nairáach se bhí. I thought I'd record this little introduction to tonight's program outside because with the cuckoo around, she might start singing and you'd hear what she sounds like around here in the background. So, an clár anocht, that's the theme for the program tonight, May and the Bees. Beltin agus na becha. Agus, mar ikin siv os na crín, ta crín cult hefyr them. There's hazel and white thorn behind me. I'm under a white thorn tree. The leaves are out on those, but on the oak and the ash, nothing doing. And that's a bad sign of the summer to come. The cuckoo's been seen for a week or two, no leaves on the trees. Anyway, Mardot, Anocht, and Clare, Tamid a kind air belt in Agus Nebecha, Bees and Mare, the team tonight. And the very first piece of music I ever set back in the very early 70s was a poem by Douglas Hyde called Even Cron the Moor Mach Fien. Wonderful or beautiful is the sound of the big wild bees in the mountains as they fly about. There's one beside me now, if you can hear him. So, Tashashan La Corchule, and then one of the mainstays in the programme tonight are two pipers. Did you hear him there, the bee? Paddock Mac Mahona and his album Blast the Mallet with Henry Baena. And then the other album is Mick O'Brien's May Morning Dew album. So, Tandai Hyun Shinagreen. Tha piece of le Martin Hayes, agus air Pijo Hayes, Martin Hayes and his father Pijo Hayes from recordings that Martin made with Pijo in the years shortly before he died. It's called The Shores of Loch Graney. It's a wonderful album that features, as does an interesting album that came out, the Anglo International Concertina. It was a collection of concertina players from Ireland and England, and I have a couple of tracks from that. Chomala sin tá Boreen Lachan le Matty Jo Hamish. I have Matty Jo Hamish singing a song or two. Agus tá album Arling and Son ag Aidan Connolly. Aidan Connolly had a lovely album. The first one he bought, well, they're all good, but the first one he bought out was a thing called Be Off, one of my favourite albums. So tá a couple of pieces dish in there. Tá PC or Kyoto Irola le Padagini Hulachan. Angus Chomalishnanson, Ta Avrain or John Spillane. I have some of those songs of going to school from John Spillane because all the kids are back in school in this country now for the last week or two. Angus is Unthunode. Chomalishn, Ta Pishi Nelern Sourish, thinking of the May and the summer songs. There's a piece that I first heard in the early 60s, mid 60s, 65. Kyotori Hul Nagashanoshe, Saura Saura. I was the original of the species. There are lots of people after imitating it since, but Tasha Shinon. Gus Ta Craven Even Arling O is this, again coming back to Craven Even, Douglas Hyde, but in a different context now, not in the room, there's a man called Shorsho Dohertig in Tír Chonel, who spent some time in America. He's an artist and is good composer, singer as well. So I have a couple of his tracks from an album he brought out about 2 years ago, 3 years ago. I have Enni Chahan, who brought out an album a good bit more than that. And she sings and plays in that. And that is, album is called Etne. Now, one of the more interesting things tonight, Councillor the Isimul Noctisha, the Scottish tradition and Gaelic psalms, long psalms from Uisht. And there's Tarachionicum Unsundus and Alistair Graham agus a Cholacht. I have two of these long psalms. It's a wonderful, rich tradition. There's two examples. And then sitting on the desk from last week was that Providence number 3 album. And I use one of those to close the programme tonight. So near Lauren Quachling, a Harinch in the Hain, agus, no, Nilean Quach. Didn't my recording here in a shacht in this Kermes was it? Ach, gurin technische chuin acharda. Begin clar bion technische chuin will have the final of the Bon Ór Seanáide for 2020. There'll be two gold medals and two purses of $2,500 each. And that'll be run off live next Friday from here, from a lockdown hotel pub. So, I'm a live bion ishin. Definitely, on Derish Atensha, I'll have help this weekend and I'll be able to film the next talk for my patrons. The one will actually compose a piece of music in two different ways because I want to show you the difference between the two different energies when you're composing, bearing in mind the talks we've had over the last couple of months on this subject. So, Gurmahagav, by my kindly vanocht, nu fikmeshev are in the Derish Atensha, a patron. You are.